Alright, so now it's 7 o'clock, 10th of August 2011, and I'm in Nanning here in China already. So I'm happy because you see, the moment you come into China, right, you can really notice the difference between China and Vietnam. You can see the place here is like very well built up and it's like nice. And it's cleaner compared to Vietnam, so it's good. And most importantly, I can understand what the people are talking about, right? So that's good. So we are at Nanning province here. Okay, we're gonna have breakfast now.
I close the door like so many times before. Felt like a scene on the cutting room floor. When I let you walk away tonight without a word, I try to sleep.
Okay. I'm walking in the streets of Nanning, and this is the morning market. They're selling food all over the place. And you can see behind me, they sell chicken like this. So cool, right? And they just sell meat, vegetables, fruits, spices all along the streets here.
The clock is stuck on thoughts of you and me. A thousand more regrets unraveling. Oh, if you were here right now, I swear I'd tell you. Climb the walls, yeah. I can see the edge, but I can't take the fall. No, I memorize the numbers so I can't make the call. Maybe 'cause I know you'll always be with me in the possibility.
The train station in Nanning, and you can see it's pretty nice, pretty decent, a lot better than the one in Hanoi. So now we're going back to the train and we're continuing the journey. We reached here just now at about 7 a.m. Went to walk around the town, and now we're back. It's about 8:15 right now. Not sure if any more people will join me in my cabin, but it seems so busy now at this hour.
What's to say? Baby, I will tell you every time you leave. I'm inconsolable.
Right, after 44 hours on the train, I finally reached Beijing in China. So almost 2 days on the train, man. Right now I'm trying to find the exit. I need to know how to get out of this place, and I'm gonna find my hostel that I'll be staying for the next 6 days, right? So many people here. Taxi to my hostel. Just at the bus station, it was just crazy, so many people, and I don't have small change, so decided to take a taxi. Okay, behind me is the Beijing railway station. That's the main station here in Beijing. Because there's a few stations here. And so this is my hostel that I'm going to stay at for the next couple of days. So it's very near and it's quite convenient here to travel around. Alright, so let me go check in. Okay, so this place is a central youth hostel, and in this place there's no attached bathroom. So this is the bathroom. Okay, let me show you how it looks like. So you have the wash basin, and then here you have the shower rooms. You hang your clothes there, and then you can shower. Right, and then you have a place where you do your other business. And here's the toilet bowl and all that. Okay, so it's a decent place that I can use to bathe and do my business. Right, so let me just explore this area a little bit. Oh, and the good thing here is that there is dryer and washing machines that I can use. It costs 10 yuan, that is about $2 sing, to wash the clothes here and to dry the clothes respectively. So it is easy to use. Okay. I'm out of my hostel and I need to go find the office to collect my Trans-Siberian ticket. Right, so I need to take a train. So this is the subway. I need to go and see how to buy the tickets. Place that's near my hostel. I'm eating beef noodle. This is my beef noodle. And the good thing here is that there's a supermarket here. And I've gotten my Trans-Siberian train ticket to Russia, so I'm happy. So now I have 6 days here to roam about and just to live the life here. Right, so let me eat this beef noodle. It's very normal, nothing special, but it's only about $2 sing, so well, it's okay. Alright, go back to my hostel in a while. Alright, so now I'm officially eating my dinner. It's day 11 of my land trip to Europe. It's 11th of August, and I'm in this so-called fast food restaurant called Zhen Kung Fu. It means real kung fu. You can see behind me, it's Bruce Lee. Okay, so I've ordered rice and chicken mushroom. And let's see what it's good. Let's eat.